Hey guys, I have a very important message for you all today. So being a solopreneur is not always about doing things solo or doing only one particular thing. You need to look at various aspects as to how you can reach the audience with your other skills as well, okay, or with your experiences. So I have seen many solopreneurs model, I have studied many solopreneur models where people have successfully run their business long term being solo. I mean, they have only 5 or 7 people working around with them, not more than that, and they are just doing wonderfully, earning for them as well as for the people who are working with them. So whenever you are solo, remember it's not only one skill that will help you, but other skills also that can help share your knowledge with the audience so that you can connect with the audience can actually help you grow your business.